So Miguel Burchett can't fight Oscar Valdez, and Shakur volunteered to step in. Do you like that fight? Shakur against Oscar Valdez, 130.
Ooh, are they making that fight?
No, Shakur is chasing. He wants it. He wants to fight the best. He wants to be the best.
That'd be a great fight. I think Valdez is badass. He's badass. Who would have won that fight, Ellie?
Well, Miguel Burchett is out, so...
Who would have won that fight between...
I was going for Oscar. I wanted Oscar to win. I know him. He's a nice guy. He's a great fighter. And a lot of people didn't give him a chance, but I got Oscar. And now Burchett can't fight, and it's a shame. And then another fighter that has COVID is the Russian, Povetkin. He was supposed to have a rematch with Dillian Whyte.
Oh, really?
And he's out.
I think that's the excuse now, COVID.
No, I think it's real. You don't think it's real?
So?
You think people need more time? They want another 3 months?
Never know.
Because this is actually an advantage for Dillian Whyte, because he 2 months ago...
Who was the one that just fought this weekend?
This weekend?
That just fought a heavyweight. Uze. What's his name? Who was that?
Derek Chisora.
Oh, the Chisora. There we go.
Usyk won.
Usyk won.
It was okay fight. I didn't see Inui fight. Was it a good fight?
I didn't see it either.
Okay.
I was watching too much into the
tank thing. That was a great fight.
That was a good fight. Yeah, I'm excited. Next time we're gonna have a party in my house. Ellie, you gonna come?
Absolutely. If I'm in town, I'll be there.
Okay.
All right, there you have it. Ricky, tell people where to follow you.
They can follow me at @TangooseBoxing_gym.
Make sure to follow
TENGOOSE.
Look at this black on black shirt. Stay tuned, Ricky. Lee loved that knockout by Tang.
I did. I love it. It was a great knockout.
You love uppercuts.
I love uppercuts.
Not
nice.
A lot of people throw them like that.
He just timed it really good. You know, that's the amazing part about it. You know, he timed it good.
Smart kid. You've seen him in your training. He trained at your gym.
Good guy.
There you have it. Did his thing. Ellie Sigbeck reporting.